Well, I'd like to welcome everybody here to the 40 Days for Life. We're down here in Hartford at what I affectionately call Gilligan's Island, which is a traffic island right directly across the street from Hartford GYN, corner of Jefferson and Main, right across the street from Hartford Hospital. We're down here every day from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. until November 6th, Sunday, November 6th. So if you want to come down here, just come down here, do an hour, do 2 hours, whatever you want to do. On a Saturday and Sunday, the parking's free right across the street. During the week, just park at St. Peter's, which is at 160 Main Street in Hartford, within 2-block walking distance of right here. And we have signs you can hold. They're very positive signs. Pray to end abortion, 40 Days for Life. Here's a sign right here. Pray to end abortion, 40 Days for Life. On the back it says 40 Days for Life. Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Wonderful signs you can hold, you don't have to. You can pray the rosary, pray the Divine Mercy Chaplet, pray the Liturgy of the Hours, pray for the moms in there who are thinking about aborting their children. And it's just a wonderful thing to be down here. Also in Norwich, 12 K Street in Norwich, we're doing 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And that's right in front of Planned Parenthood. We're glad to see you down there anytime. Again, we're going up till midnight on Sunday, November 6th. Also, I'm the president of Helpers of God's Precious Infants. We meet every third Saturday at St. Peter's Church for Mass at 8 a.m. St. Peter's Church is at 160 Main Street. Following Mass, we walk through the park. We have walkie-talkies so we can hear the people praying the rosary, responding. We usually have 40, 50 people. And then we come right here at Gilligan's Island. We pray all 20 decades of the rosary. Following the rosary, we walk back with, again, using walkie-talkies. We pray the Divine Mercy Chaplet. Then we get back to St. Peter's, we have benediction. And for those senior citizen types who can't walk, coming up on winter, maybe don't want to be outside for an hour and 15 minutes, we have adoration of the Blessed Sacrament, following the Mass at 8 a.m. right at St. Peter's Church, 160 Main Street, and that's every third Saturday. Our next Helper's Vigil will be Saturday, November 19th, and then it's every third Saturday following that. We look forward to seeing everyone at the Helper's Vigil. And we pray here year-round, every third Saturday. Someone asked me, even in the cold and rain and snow, yes, we're here every third Saturday. We're actually every Saturday, but the Helper's Vigil, every third Saturday. And the last thing I'd like to bring your attention to, we have the March on Hartford. Roe versus Wade is going to be this year coming up, 2012. Saturday, January 21st, we're going to have the Mass at 9 a.m. St. Joseph's Cathedral, 160 Farmington Avenue in Hartford. Mass can be celebrated by Archbishop Henry Manziel. Hopefully we'll have a lot of other priests, religious sisters, religious laity. We're trying to get about 700-800 people. Last year we had about 400 people. Every year we're hoping to grow it. Following Mass, we're going to have the Rosary in St. Joseph's Cathedral, 160 Farmington Avenue in Hartford. And then simultaneously, I myself will be leading a march from St. Joseph's Cathedral to the State Capitol, praying a rosary. Simultaneous to that, all starting about 10:15, we're going to have a rosary. We're going to have people marching around the State Capitol praying a rosary. Always peaceful demonstration, praying a rosary, calling our Blessed Mother for help, then to scourge on this country. And then following all the rosaries, which will all be simultaneous following Mass, starting 11:30, we're going to have speakers at the State Capitol, all pro-life speakers from all different organizations throughout Connecticut. So I hope you're going to join us for the Saturday, January 21st, for the Helper's Vigil every third Saturday, starting at St. Peter's at Mass at 8 a.m., and also for 40 Days for Life. We're here every day at Gilligan's Island, corner of Jefferson and Main, downtown Hartford, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. The weather's beautiful today. We have lots of people here. We had lots of young people here earlier. Please come down and join us. It's a powerful, prayerful experience. We'd love to see you down here. Thank you.